Got a little oil tank. Actually, this oil is from when I cooked French fries. So let's put a little oil on here. And the other thing you can do again, throw some breadcrumbs so it doesn't stick. So what I'm gonna do is preheat these crusts. We'll put one in here. Get this other one here. I'm gonna move this around.